Hey, what's up everybody? It's Andrew the Crafty here, back at it again with ATC 522. What are you doing inside of me?
I don't know. Here's what I found. I found a big, ginormous circle. I don't know what it is, though. I'm just kidding. It's an
overflow zone. Let's go. Also, y'alls were gone, and we haven't, you know, so we've been doing some work over the weekend. I got this thing from trade, and I got this other one from trade, but then this man's over. You really had to level it up to level 100. You really had to. Oh, no, stay back. Celery. Okay, first things first, we're gonna need a healer, and today, ATC 522, would you like to tell us what we're doing? And it's plus give me my master balls.
We found so many master balls. We have 62 master balls. And can you believe this?
Yeah.
Andrew, as you know, ATC 922 killed a Raikou. He murdered it!
I accidentally did that. It's because you accidentally, you didn't tell me where, but I don't care now. So today, we're going to be hunting for a small Pokemon. As you can see, we are inside of the deep ocean biome, inside of the, I don't know where this is. Here's Flying Eagle.
I found this giant rock. It's so cool.
See you back. I forget. Oh, it's level 2. So, we are at block 78. We're supposed to be at block, like, 70-something. I forget. I'm really about to push him off the edge. Yeah, screw you. Okay. Also, we've been getting very, very lucky, and, I've only found two legendaries, and also behind me, over here, this mess. Only found one. You only found zero. Bruh. Hold on, what are you even using? Oh, you're using the old fishing rod.
No!
I'm sorry.
I'm
no, you're not. You just fell off! No.
No. No. No. Rod God.
We maybe will be playing some spleef today. No. Yes!
No! No!
Oh, I just fell! Ha ha! You win! Okay, so today we are gonna be. I'm in
Tesla. Wait, we need to fish our bridge. Do you have
blocks? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or not.
Psych. Psych, sir. Come here. Okay, let me hop on my. Also, my Scyther. You know?
No.
Noob.
I have a swimming Pokemon.
Who cares?
Besides Banana
Cena. Yeah, go fly on him or whatever. What do you do?
Back to Banana
Cena. Okay, you know what? First things first, let's go loot this house because this, like, this actually has stuff inside of it. Okay, there's nothing. First things first, just stay there because I need to just slash home. Also, y'alls, we did build our own.
I'm dying. I'm so scared. Where's the house?
Somewhere. Oh, hey, what's up there, Jeff? Jeff?
Wait, what?
Yeah, you remember we got Jeff? We got Jeff, the animal or whatever. I don't know. I don't know what he is. Don't judge me. Okay, slash back, so I can backhand.
Wait.
Yeah, I have. What'd you get? What? TPATC522. Okay, I'm TPing. Okay, hey, what's up? This one is my silk touch. Okay, here's my silk touch. Hold on. Let me do slash backhand. So I can go get some stuff. I got the most rare slang. Bye, John. You can't play Pixelmon anymore. Bye. I got another rack.
Nope. That's not even rare. I saw a couple die.
Dude, I'm right here. I just came through the window. I was right inside of there. I picked up a stack of glass from inside of there.
Oh, there's leather. I'm taking that.
Take a lever? Bruh.
Ooh, there's so many Oh my god.
Please
come here, I have a claw. It's gonna be so useful, like, later though.
Wait.
I found a claw.
Found a what?
A claw.
That's actually
gonna be really useful later. What? No, because we can find the exact time that a legendary spawns.
What?
We only spawn, like, at a certain time.
Nighttime.
Yeah, that's why we need our claw.
Okay, so we got that. Grab up all the sandstone.
Kill the chicken.
Oh, I don't want to kill chickens, though.
Why? We can get the chicken.
Alright, we need to do slash helm real quick, y'alls. Hold on. I need to put some of this stuff inside of my chest. Because I'm going to be adding on to this. Okay. Go. There we go. Yeah, we're pretty much just putting, half of our stuff inside of here, or inside of my chest. Slash back, so then I can backhand some people.
I found some neoplasma armor. Never mind, that's just plasma.
Okay, that's...
I found soda pop.
Okay, I just found a bunch of, loot.
So many diamond pickaxes and ice.
Wait, where? Tell me.
And there's a
fossil
machine.
Ooh. Where are
Wait,
you?
Do you know how to craft a healer?
What?
You know how to craft a healer?
Yeah, I know how to craft a healer, but I ain't telling you.
How do you craft a healer?
You dab.
No, like, seriously, how do you craft a healer?
You craft it by dabbing.
Why do we have to dab so much?
It's because we have to. It's allowed. Ooh.
Okay, I'm not dabbing.
Ooh, there's, hold on, I need to grab up these elementators
first. Oh, apples. There's apples.
So? Oh yeah, I forgot, we get to use...
Another star? No, I'm
kidding. Another star? Where would we all get another star? First things first.
Oh, there's a life orb. I found a life orb.
So?
Oh, and a light bulb. I don't want to take these.
Okay. There was, like, barely anything inside of any of these chests at, like...
I'm going back
Legendary. Also, I actually did have to create John's room because he just needed some more knowledge on how to dab. Yeah, I needed to create you a room.
Holy crap! Caterpies are murdering each other.
Oh no! I don't know how they would actually murder each other. Oh man! I almost fell off of the ladder and so I almost just died.
Whatever that thing is.
Exactly. Oh man, I almost just died. Oh well.
Yo, I had no clue a metapod could fly. That's
also, don't worry, y'alls. I got like protection and everything. And then I also got like.
I almost just fell. I was literally inch away, and then I like half crouched,
and
I
Let me just slash home because there's a bunch of glowstone here. Alrighty. Also, we're gonna need to add on to our house, okay, John?
No, we're finding a bunch of material
stuff. And also, plus, we're building onto our house because we need some more stuff.
We already built like 8 months.
Who cares? We're building more.
I'm going all the way out to the middle of the ocean on this.
Where's my pickaxe? Ah, here's my pickaxe. You know what? Screw it. I'm taking out my silk touch pickaxe and also I'm mining up all this. Also,
Oh no, I need to do slash home. I forgot my Snorlax.
I already do have my Snorlax with me. And also, why do I have a Snorlax with me? It's because my Snorlax has yawn on it. So that's actually really, really awesome.
Like, tap on it.
Ooh, I actually do have a sponge, just in case. Just in case if the Lugia goes inside of the water, I got a sponge. I also probably have, like, 20 sponges.
I'm trading my Fire Ninja out for Slowbro.
Hold on. I need two iron.
Oh my god, I'm changing my Celebi's name. Guys, what should we name the Celebi?
We should probably name it, Little Onion.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna name it Onion.
Little Onion. O-I-T-T-L-E, onion.
Wait, how do you spell onion?
Yeah, we all are complete noobs today. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go raid this house again because there's chickens and all sorts of stuff. You mean little onion? Here's just 3 stacks of iron, so now I only need like 2. Come here. Okay, also, why am I just gonna use up all these for buckets is because we're just, like, complete noobs. Okay.
Yo, I'm so far out in the ocean. I'm gonna control everything. Look at this. I'm on...
I have a very damaged anvil.
I'm 79 blocks high.
So, hold on. I need some shears just in case because...
Yo, how far does this pathway go?
Pretty far. One. I'm looking at these flappies. I thought one of them just, like, let off some yellow light.
That's so peaceful.
Okay. I like turtles.
No! There's so many slowbars on the platform.
So?
Oh my god, get out my way. No, the slowbars are making me glitch.
No, it's actually really, really good, so that means I have actually time to come back and also come try and kill you, maybe.
Oh my god, this literally just went all the way across the ocean on this platform.
I know, it does. Okay, so...
Are you gonna go back?
Yeah, I'm coming back, don't worry. Ooh, there's a propeller here. Where there
I'm
was.
Literally in the middle of the ocean. Oh my gosh, you can't believe my shot. Don't even try and get...
You find these nuts.
What do you think I found?
I know what you found. What did you find?
Wow, I didn't know these spawned here.
What?
I found a ginormous asmeral. I'm gonna push it in the ocean.
Tell me! Where are you?
I just pushed it in the ocean.
Ooh!
I'm gonna push the marrow in the ocean. Oh! Yeah, don't try and push me in the ocean. I'm the ocean pusher. I don't even know why I said that. There's so many
no sense. You're like, no.
Drop the edge,
corpus. Ooh, there's actually a pretty nice house here.
No, the corpus is flying. Yo, he's flying. Yeah, there you go. Fall. He was flying.
That's nice.
Alright, I'm in the middle of the ocean now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let me...
Yeah, the ocean.
Hold on, do F3. And also, what'd you find?
F3? Where do I look on
F3? Boo! Okay, so then press F3 on the top of your keyboard.
I know what F3 is.
No! Don't, bruh. You are such a noob.
I'm using your own troll against you. Alright, I have a clock.
No, I'm good. No! Ugh! Because I'm Batman. Breakfast.
There's so many slowbros here, look. I'm gonna push them all off. No, push them all off.
I'm gonna kill them.
Dragonite.
Kill him!
Wait, did the boss? Oh, no, it's yours.
It's
no,
mine. Whoops.
I'm gonna use one shot.
Oh, it looks so cute. Move! No!
We're the pathway with onion.
Little onion! Okay, yeah, I think we kind of need to clear out the pathway. Okay, there we go, we got ours, let's use that, okay. Got him, got him.
Yo, I'm not wasting these hacks, I'm not.
Okay, use that, then use, yeah, I know, we were literally just, like, just sitting here for, like, the whole episode.
I'm not seeing this football flying right
now. No, I'm easy. Oh, well.
That snowball was
flying. Pew! I said pew! Magical leaf. Dude, go grab some snowballs at our house.
Why do we need snowballs?
To chuck them.
I was gonna push
it. Who cares?
No, it's mine. It's
your
secret. It's mine.
Heh. Kill it.
No!
Kill it with fire! I'm such a noob. Okay, lava bucket me. Just make it quick. Where are you? I don't even know where you are. Okay, so now it's nighttime and we are in.
I'm drowning.
Good.
I'm drowning.
So, you could have just walked over here or there, you noob.
I don't care. I'm still late. Never
mind.
I'm back.
Okay.
There's no legendary spawning, and I'm...
Who cares if you're bored or not? You're waiting. You suck.
No. Why are you dodging my attacks, nerd?
You're just gonna kill it again. If I'm correct, you're probably gonna kill it again. And also, y'all know.
Why are you confused? You're gonna kill yourself. It's about to kill itself. It's confused.
I think I'm really about to push off another slow bro. No! Come on!
Oh, yes, I captured it.
Alright,
I'm going home. Flash home.
Okay, bye. Bye, buddy. Come on, go, you noob. There, I just pushed off a slowpoke.
What are you calling a noob?
I'm calling the slowpoke a noob. Come on, go! Grab some snowballs. We may need some ammunition. Get off the edge. Get off the edge. Get off the edge. There we go. I got him off the edge. Okay. Now, legendary hunting takes time, children. Mm-hmm. You know. Do-do-do-do. Bruh. Whenever I say move, get off the way.
I'm gonna use TPA to you.
Okay. Do slash back, you noob. You noob. Noob, do slash back. Breakfast.
We have no snowballs.
Who cares? Yeah, we have snowballs. It's called that. They're just hidden, like you are in every single episode.
I'm not hidden.
Yes, you are. You are hidden. You are my son.
Snowballs. We have so many snowballs.
Yeah, exactly. Give me some snowballs. Just give me all the snowballs, and I'll give you 16 smudge.
I don't care about your 16, whatever that is.
Bruh. Oh, thank you.
Rain balls.
It'll rain balls. Okay, I got enough. Okay.
Oh, hold on. Is this a faucet? Oh, man.
It's because I just dropped it on the floor. Okay, so now I'll teach you how to snowball Pokemon off the edge. Okay, it's just like in Skywars.
Yeah, let's go.
No, it just it won't work on me.
I'm not gonna
No! Noob shelter!
Oh, why do you wanna fight me, noob?
No! You noob. pew, pew, pew. OMG, OMG, OFMG, oh my god. I just found something. You can't get me. Oh well. Oh well, I just killed it.
I'm gonna drown. I'm drowning. Oh no, I have freaking... Oh no! No, please accept it again. I'm drowning. Monkeys can't
lift. No! Shut up again! Yes, they can. It's called I'm on the Olympics.
I'm not gonna move. Oh, thank god. I'm alive.
Wait. Ooh, 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 I literally just died.
Wait,
get
up! Let me see your Dragonite.
No, you can't.
Wait, let me see your Dragonite.
No, no! Don't push him off the edge. Throw out your Celebi!
Wait, did you just throw, you just wasted the Master Ball?
No, I didn't. I have two Master Balls.
Good. I wish you could punch.
Yeah, I would have punched you off the edge already.
Oh my god, hold on, let me catch it. I'm about to one-shot
this. Oh, where am I, Drake? I go. Pew. Dun, 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 dun. Hold on, are you literally just filling up your orb? Okay, let's use fusion.
Do you snowball the warthog off cliff so it takes water damage? I'm just kidding, there's no water damage.
It just jumped off the hedge! The hedge? What? Hold on, I'm gonna spectate you.
My ultra ball just fell, that's probably why it's not catching.
Noob.
Yeah, I just captured it.
Oh, I just found another Crawnaut. Uh-huh.
I already have one.
Okay. Magical leaf, there we go. Oh. Just wasted.
Don't get out the way, but you wanna battle me? I don't care.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to Smithclaw Island. I think that has like 62 diamonds on there. Okay, bye! Oh yeah, it actually does have items here. Ah, scrap.
Why aren't the legendaries funny?
It's because it takes time. You don't. Ooh, there's level 53. I killed something for once.
Stop! Honey does not want to battle you. Why did you call that not ball? Get out the way. No, stop. I don't want to battle you, Slowpoke. I mean, Slowpoke. Yo, Slowpoke just walked off the edge. I'm so done right now. No, stop trying to battle me. You're trying to battle with
Shelby,
bro.
Just don't. Just don't.
You're like, just don't. Yeah, I'm just gonna freaking run again. No, stop trying to battle me. You ain't gonna win.
Ooh, there are some pretty nice houses over here. They're not destroyed either, so...
No, there's not. There's not any legendary spawning, and I'm triggered about that.
I know that you're always triggered.
I know, right? You're always triggering
me. Not to you.
No, stop. I don't want to battle you.
Ooh, there's enchanted armor.
No, stop trying to battle me. I already went to that house.
No, I've already been to that house.
I don't want to put the armor there.
Okay, so first things first, I'm going to go inside of the storage room and I'm going to put like half my crap inside of here because I got so much stuff from the last
one. Oh my god, I just received snowballs from a water type. What is this
new Pokemon update? Okay, it's legendary. Okay, I'm just gonna loot all this. Bye, buddy. Okay.
I just received snowballs from a water type. What is this
Was its name? Ooh, there's 24 aluminum ingots. I know, guys. This is probably gonna be.
Make a healer. I need a healer. Make
your healer. Dude, I'm already at the house that already does have a healer, but huh? Let me see if this works again. It didn't work. Oh well.
Oh my God! Where's the legendary?
They're nowhere. Oh well. Okay, let me go and break all of. Oh my! OMG. Oh my god, it's a dog. I may need some assistance.
You need some help.
That's not what you say to a man. It's not what you say to your father. You need some milk.
I'm sorry. I need help.
Sorry. Backhand. I'm backhand you now. I'll have to backhand you now. Just kidding. Okay, I'm just gonna swim through the water quick. And we go through all this. Bruh.
What?
Nothing. It's called that this guy has such a newbie house. He can create a house good, but he can't do anything else good. No, sir. Okay. So, first things first, I'm gonna go have to just place these everywhere. So, okay, there we go. Okay. Let me hop up here. I know, I should probably be doing, like, parkour right now. Not screw it.
I just sniped so hard.
What'd you do? What'd you do?
I sniped a weagle.
You sniped a weagle.
I sniped a weagle. A single. A seagull. Not a weagle. It's a Pokemon.
Weedle? You sniped a weedle?
And then, oh my god, I'm not even explaining. Did you take your ELA class?
Yep, I did. And so I got a F with flying colors. Yeah, I got an F with flying colors. I'm just kidding, I didn't get an F. Oh my god, it's so funny. No, it's not funny. Okay, let's see whatever's inside of here, because... Do you want to build a snowman? No, I want to kill one, though. Ha ha ha! Okay.
I don't think legendaries are going to spawn.
Yes.
We need the hacker on the server.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that hacker. That hacker. Oh, yes. Also, children out there. Children out there.
He was spawning in Pokemon. He was he kept spawning in legendaries, and then he was battling them, so we couldn't catch any of them.
No. It's actually the other way around. He actually let people catch them.
Oh, yeah, he let people catch him, but he didn't let me catch him. He's like,
yes, because you weren't even on the... OMG, thank you! Blah, 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 blah. I just chucked, 50 Ultra Balls at it. I'm like... Aw, man, come here, noob. Come here.
Fine.
I don't care if you're level 5 or level 2 million. Get inside my Ultra Ball. That's nice. Oh, well, I'm just gonna have to catch this starter. Come here.
I'm dead.
Bye. Didn't
I
die.
I don't care. I
need help. I'm kind of trapped
in the middle of the ocean.
That's good.
I'm like, yeah.
I'm like, that's good.
Whoa. What is that at the bottom of the ocean?
It's these moths. Yay, I caught it. Tell me, please.
Dude, I'm gonna mine it. Oh, it's just a water, so whatever. I'm just trying.
You're like, oh, well.
We don't keep being quick! Except so quick! I'm dying. Ow. Thank God that we have regen on the server,
man. No.
I didn't have regen.
Thank you, not God. No, you're not at half a heart. Then jump off a cliff.
I have half a heart.
Jump off a cliff.
I want to kill them all, but I'm not going to.
OMG. Oh my god. I'm going to be like you. Okay, I'm here on top of a roof. Because you are a pirate, I don't see anything. I literally am down at 3 HP, and also I really just don't care.
Oh, cool. You know what I'm
going to
do? Wait. This is what I'm going to do when I go up.
You're gonna dab?
So I'm gonna hop on a goldberg, and then I'm gonna fly onto
okay,
the bridge.
I need to get
and you know what I'm gonna do next?
Wait.
I'm gonna build a snowman!
No, I hate snowmen. No, nobody likes snowmen. Okay, so I just found a ultimate loot house because
I'm... Did you look at the chat?
Good.
I
No, you did not build a snowman. You killed yourself. Dude, I'm somewhere else. I'm at our house.
Yeah.
Dude, just do slash home.
I don't want to.
Yes, you do. You want to dab.
I'm lonely. Accept my superior request now.
No. I'm gonna go with the plane out. No. I'm getting all the good loot before you do.
Fine, I don't care. I don't need
Okay. That's good. There's a flower forest biome. I'm gonna go catch a Celebi. I'm gonna go catch a Celebi. Nope. I can't. Ooh, there's a taiga! Rawr! There's a taiga!
I don't care, just accept my request.
I can't. You gotta send me another one. There you go. Here you go, buddy.
Where's the taiga?
It's the biome! It's the biome. B-O-I-M-E.
Oh, it's the tiger biome?
The
taiga! We're in the forest biome.
No, we're in the taiga.
No, like, it literally says we're in the fourth
fire. No, we're not. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I actually do have, I have, like, pirate language. So I'm gonna go, like, yarr!
No, I'm not gonna let you
keep
here.
Oh, hey, I just found, like, 20 stacks of... TPA. TPAACCEPT. Can I TPA?
No.
No? Better not have found anything.
Right over me.
Am I still flying over you?
No, you already flew past
me. Yeah. Come here, I know that you dig yourself in a hole. Come here! No, don't clap a buck at me! Nope, screw you. Okay, place it down again. Place it down again.
Place what?
Place it on the lava again. I wanna see it.
No, you're gonna pick it up.
No, I'm not!
I've learned your tricks, Dad. Dad, I've learned your tricks.
No, you haven't. You haven't learned all of them, because I'm a PvP god. So.
So am I. Yeah. I 1v1 14 people with a wooden pickaxe.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. I
had 18 kills that game.
Dude, I usually have like 26. Oh, you know what, guys? We gotta end off the video. We have to end off the video, son. Son, we have to end off the
video. Want me to show you the thing now?
No. Let's end off the video. Okay. So, hope you all enjoyed. See y'all later, and bye! Woo woo in the house!
Oh, yeah, so guys, I found